clear?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Now, what happens when you run the queries, right? Which clause will be applied first? Which clause will be applied later on? So, joins or where clause will be applied first? If you have multiple conditions in the where clause, depending on the condition, it will be applied. Okay. Once the joins are applied, SQL will apply the group by clause. Once the group by clause is applied, will perform aggregations like sum, max, min. Then the having clause will be applied. After that, the order by clause is applied, and then the limit and offset. So remember the order of execution. Okay. I'll take a pause here. Just read through it and let me know if you have any questions.